The gifts I get are stored all over this TV station in areas I will not mention because the management doesn't know about it. This right here, it was made by the Gourd Lady, and this is in honor, obviously, the Panthers. It's a gourd with a little panther right here. And she passed away a couple years ago, great lady. And then on the shelf up there, knickknacks and little trinkets and stuffed animals. And this right here, you wear it, I guess, when it's hot, but someone gave me this. This is called a pith helmet. Did you know that? Did you know that, Steve? Okay, it's a pith, P-I-T-H, I think they spell it. I won't get that wrong. But yeah, I mean, there's all kinds of, little things that have been given. And I guess the one, people always ask me about the get stick thing. I have a collection that were made. In fact, a couple were handcrafted. I can't find them right now, but a gentleman made this one right here. This is a quite interesting get stick. It's some sort of PVC piping. It's got a strap on it so you hold it. And at the very end right there, yes, this is the finger get stick. Remember, it's the index finger right there. This is the appropriate kind, but yeah, just one of a collection of get sticks I have. And I'm probably gonna get in trouble for divulging where some of this is, but come on over here. This is in our scene dock area. Just about everywhere I go, I get t-shirts, and literally I have hundreds and hundreds of t-shirts of every kind imaginable, from schools, from businesses, and organizations. But I just have boxes and boxes and boxes of t-shirts here. And what I normally do actually is I take these and give them to a charity. There was one time I gave away, back when Hurricane Mitch hit the Central America, I had 2,500 t-shirts. I know, 2,500 that we sent down there. And this collection will go to a charity, hundreds and hundreds. There may be, I don't know, close to 900, maybe 1,000 in there. But this is the first time I've ever really told where they are. This could get me in serious trouble. So what can I say? But it's all for charity.